be the last one standing. Two hands in the air, I'm a champion. You'll be looking up at me when it's over. I live for the battle, I'm a soldier. Yeah, I'm a fighter like Rocky. Put your flag on your back like Ali. Yeah, I'm the greatest, I'm stronger. Bet my dues, can't lose, I'm my own, yeah. Hey, I've been working my whole life, and now it's do or die.
I possess through the drama. H is for the hurt, but it's all for the honor. A is for my attitude, working through the patience. Money comes and goes, so the M is for motivation. Gotta stay consistent, the P is to persevere. The I is for integrity, innovative career. The O is optimistic, open and never shut. And the N is necessary, cause I'm never giving up. See, they ask me how I did it, I just did it from the heart. Crushing the competition, been doing it from the start. They say that every champion is all about his principles. Carry.
Plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again. Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in?
Shoot across the sky, baby, you're a fire.
time to know. You just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just own the night like the 4th of July. 'Cause baby, you're a firework. Come on, show them why you work. Make them go as you shoot across the sky.
Hello, Ardmore Elementary School family. I hope you enjoyed our presentation of our first and second quarter honor roll assemblies. Well, it's time now. You know, at the end of the assemblies, when we were in the building, Ms. Banks would always give her challenge. So it is challenge time. That's right. So first up, PG honor roll recipients, I challenge you to work even harder than you did these first two quarters for the third and fourth quarters so that you can move up to the AV honor roll or even principal's honors. I know that you can do it. Do you accept my challenge? I knew you would. Now, parents, you have to help them. They need your support, and teachers have your back as well. Big brothers and sisters are in there, and the rest of the family's involved also. So you have to accept the challenge that you will assist these students to be the very best that they can be so that they may move up to the AB or even principal's honor rolls. So challenge issued, challenge accepted. Now, AB honor roll students, the same challenge goes to you. I challenge you to work even harder than you did these first two quarters during the third and fourth quarter so that you may move up to the principal's honors. That's right. You can do this. I know that you can. So parents of those AB honor roll recipients, I challenge you to support them in every way possible so that they may be the very best students that they can be. And I will see them on the principal's honors next quarters, two quarters, that's right. And then finally, our principal's honors, you guys are doing it. You have the secret recipe. You know what to do. I challenge you to continue to work hard, continue to move forward, continue to be the top students at Ardmore Elementary School. And I add another challenge to you. If you don't mind, because you have the secret, because you know what it takes to be in the top, can you reach down and help some of your classmates and some of your brothers and sisters and friends and help them to be the very best that they can be? That's my challenge to you, is to each one, reach one, and bring someone up the ranks with you. So my challenges have been extended. Now, honor roll, principal's honors parents, I challenge you too to continue supporting your principal's honors recipients and help them to reach back to others who may need some assistance. So all challenges have been issued, and I know all challenges have been accepted. I can't wait till the third and fourth quarters to see what amazing things you will continue to do. So with that being said, thank you, everyone. Have a great rest of your day. And remember, this is Mrs. Banks saying anchors away.